Jesus paid the cost to be boss. If it wasn't for him dying on the cross, I'd be lost. Yeah, he wants it all, but look what he's done for me. I was purchased by his death, that's blood money.
Blood money.
Satan was bragging, now he got me. But Jesus said over my dead body. Took those nails in his hand, took those nails like a man. Why he do it, yo, I'll never understand. If I earned his grace, I wouldn't say thanks. But because I'm so undeserving is why I serve him. I lift my voice in adoration and worship, but I don't want my praise to stop short at the surface. I want it to be in spirit and truth. I want you at the center of everything that I do. The way to life is narrow and those who find it are few. But if you be lifted up, you draw all men unto you. We screaming. Trying to snake us, man's been falling victim to all the lies of Satan. Now the whole world's in need of a savior, and it's only one man who can really save us. And here we have redemption through his blood, the forgiveness of all of our transgressions by confession and repentance. I admit it, I own up to my sin, and although Satan is a tempter, it was me who did it. I'm a mess, he's the janitor. He give me peace, wonderful counselor. He took those stripes for all of us. Ironic how the one who built the bridge between God and man was a carpenter. I'm in love with you, like more than ever. There's no one better. I express it through this open letter. Whoever confessed that from the dead, you were raised, and this Lord will be saved. So recall and know your name.